Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. If you've ever experienced the heart-sinking moment when you connect your Seagate external hard drive to your computer, but not showing up, this video is for you. In today's video, we're going to walk you through several methods to fix Seagate external hard drive not detected. Before we get started, make sure the USB and power cables connected to your hard drive are in good condition. Verify the drive light is on if there is one. Now, let's check disk management. Unsupported file system. Formatting issues are common reasons for external hard drive not showing up. So, right-click on Start button. Select Disk Management. Locate the external hard drive. If the disk shows unallocated, you can create a volume then. Right-click your hard drive, select New Simple Volume. Specify volume size and assign drive letter. Choose a file system. Once done, check File Explorer. You will see your external hard drive. If the disk is labeled raw or shows no file system type, you should format it to fix the problem. But notice formatting will erase all data on the drive. So, if the disk could be recognized on another computer, back up your data then. If not, you can use a data recovery software to get your files. 4D Dig Windows Data Recovery could help you recover files from external hard drive. Get this tool from the link below, and you can recover 100 MB data for free. Run it on your computer. Select the external hard drive and click Scan. You will get lost files back. Select desired ones and save them to your computer. After get your files recovered, let's fix the disk not showing up problem. If the disk is raw, right-click on it and format it. Assign a drive letter. You can read and write it on your computer now. If it doesn't show file system, it might be unsupported file system. Delete volume first. And create a new simple volume with NTFS file system. Perform a quick format. And you can see it in File Explorer. If you cannot see the disk in both Disk Management and Device Manager, it might be caused by outdated or missing driver. Restart the computer. plug your disk into another USB port, and it will install the latest driver. See if your problem is fixed. There you have it. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.